Look at the believers standing in their Sunday best. The women in their dresses and the men in coats and vests. Some of them are honest, a lot of them are not. When they're singing, I surrender all. Some moan about the music if it isn't done their way. It's immature and selfish, but it's going on today. God says to sing a new song, but we'll stick with the old. With any luck, we'll drive those kids away. And younger people do it too, no memory for the past. They treat the older members like they already have passed. They segregate the worship, saying, have it your own way. We've turned the church into a fast food chain. Somehow old democracy snuck in the house of God. We've given God's authority unto the common mob. If you don't like the liturgy, we'll put it to a vote. Kingdom come and let our will be done. Republicans and Democrats, Tea Parties and the Green. None of us have got it right and none of us are clean. The right or wrong, the left ain't right, and some are in between. So keep your eyes upon the Nazarene. Jesus was the Nazarene who lived among the poor. I wonder if we'd let him in if he came to our door. We don't help the poor because they might buy alcohol. We pray for them inside our gated walls. I'm not throwing stones, I'm just trying to tell the truth. And the truth is everybody's, some believers are confused. And I'm getting pretty nervous when they talk about Fox News like it is the final word of God. Republicans and Democrats, Tea Parties and the Green. None of us have got it right and none of us are clean. The right or wrong, the left ain't right, and some are in between. So keep your eyes upon the Nazarene. And Jesus wasn't joking with love your enemies. But usually we treat them like a really bad disease. It rots us to the core and it takes our faith away. When instead of God we love the USA. If God damns a person, it's the worst curse of all. But I think we damn ourselves when we justify our wars. When his precious blood is used as the very best excuse to shed the precious blood of someone else. Republicans and Democrats, Tea Parties and the Green. None of us have got it right and none of us are clean. The right or wrong, the left ain't right, and some are in between. So keep your eyes upon the Nazarene. Keep your eyes upon the Nazarene. Keep your eyes upon the Nazarene.